Jersey Sports Zone's coverage of Red Bank Catholic is being brought to you by Playables of Red Bank. Jersey Sports Zone's coverage of Rumson Fairhaven is being brought to you by Gold Coast Cadillac.
The RFH Dogtown, filled with holiday spirit. They create a special atmosphere at Rumson Fairhaven. Chris Shampo's team hosting RBC in a great Shore Conference rivalry. Red Bank Catholic has four football stars in its starting lineup, including Notre Dame football commit Kevin Bauman, who gets the Caseys within 7-6 midway through the first quarter. But then the game comes to a screeching halt when the scoreboard is on the fritz. Great job by the Rumson Athletic Department to go to Plan B. The mini scoreboard is installed. After a 15-minute delay, the teams warmed up before starting the game back up. And RBC was really playing well in the first quarter. Steve Lubisher with the steal, runs the floor, finds Charlie Gordon here for the lay-in. The Caseys with a 15-12 lead early in the second. But Rumson Fairhaven finds its groove thanks to Ian O'Connor. Here, the senior gets the steal. He's going to go right up the middle. Coast to coast. Count the basket and the foul. And it's become obvious early in the season, Rumson has a dynamic 1-2 punch. Jackson McCarthy complements O'Connor perfectly. Both capable of getting it done inside and outside. Nice spin move here on the short jumper. Then Rumson spreads the floor, and that allows McCarthy to operate. Another fantastic drive into traffic for Jackson McCarthy. At the half, Rumson Fairhaven leads 27-20. In the third quarter, RFH shows how dangerous they can truly be. We've seen this through the years. The Bulldogs have a green light to shoot almost anywhere inside half court. Ian O'Connor from way out there. Bingo! And if you think that's a long-range bomb, get ready for this. We're going to freeze it right here. Look at where Ian O'Connor's feet are. Right at the B on the Bulldogs. That is way past NBA three-point range. And once again, O'Connor's got the green light. Wow. Rumson is on fire in the third. And then O'Connor goes back to his inside game. He is so good in traffic. Count the basket and the foul. 20 points, 17 rebounds for Ian O'Connor. O'Connor and McCarthy energized the entire team. Cole Stasel closing out the third quarter with a triple. 45-26 Rumson Fairhaven at the end of three. O'Connor's stat line was eye-popping, but it was second fiddle to Jackson McCarthy. McCarthy was dropping three balls all over the gym. What a night for Jackson McCarthy. 33 points, 14 rebounds. McCarthy and O'Connor combined for 53 points and 31 boards. 67-41 is your final. Rumson Fairhaven bounces back from a loss to Manasquan with a big win at home. The Bulldogs are going to be tough to beat on their home court. In Rumson, I'm Rich Grampanis for JerseySportsZone.com.